Nottingham Girls isn't the first school to tackle this issue. And an educationalist who floated the idea of gender-neutral references during a conference of girls' school heads says she took a lot of flack for doing it, but stands by the idea.
Instead of saying hello girls or hello ladies in an all-girls school, you would just say hello. So it's not really a massive leap to make.
Yeah, but isn't it possible that people could say this is just political correctness gone mad?
Whenever a new idea comes into the public sphere, people always cry PC gone mad. But I'm fully confident that in 10 years' time, this will just be something that everyone does.
No one from the school...